servers are back up. Freaking died right on me, man. Died right on me. So I finally figured out what this travel journal is. Basically, anywhere you are, okay, you can add the location, no matter where you are, boom, add it, and then you can, like, I think fast travel there. Yeah, then you can teleport there. So that is actually going to come in handy for whenever we are, questing. So I'm actually going to start doing that. So, like, every time we're at a new outpost or something, I can just fast travel to that little location. Hell yeah. A lolly. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Get away. Get away. Baron. I have done what you've asked. And those are way better than I currently got on. Can't use them until 36, though. That's lame. Lame. Well, I think it's time that we... any new battlegrounds? Didn't think about that. No. Thank gosh. I don't like PvP in this game. Here we are. Cultist Refuge. That's the difficulty. It's 2. Recommended item level. I don't know what my item level is. Like, oh, I can. Oh, wow. I have like a bunch of. Holy crap. 72. So we'll go ahead and find a group. Okay, so we're gonna queue up for that, and we might as well travel back to Velika and get our new quests, baby. So yeah, whenever we're in a new, like, little outpost or questing area, I'm gonna start saving the location so I can travel back if it wants me to come back, and that will increase the leveling process tenfold. I don't think tenfold, but you know, a large margin. We probably also have new skills, don't we? Well, not new, but upgradable skills. I gotta itch my nose, like, really bad. I could, switch over to tank. I could do that. I don't think it'd really help, because we'd kill things very slow. But this is the wrong way. But, I mean, it's a thought. It is a thought. We could go tank. We could. I've been playing Diablo 3 for the Souls. That's what I'm recording on the side as well with this. I decided not to do two MMOs at once because I get burnt out and it becomes overwhelming and I just don't want to do it. So I'm doing Diablo 3 on the side and I'm having a lot of fun with that game, actually. Reaper of Souls definitely improved it by, like, a lot.
Concentrate, student. Always check your six.
There we go. Let me get 36. Upgrade to a lot. Holy crap. 38. When's the next time? When do we get our first new move? I don't think we get our next move till 42, yeah. Which is backstab. Make a lethal thrust to your target's back. So yeah, you kind of have to, like, be behind them, though. That's more of, like, a PvP thing. I don't know what this edge is. There's something called edge. God, there's a lot of stuff for us to buy. Scythe. Okay. So, got our new moves. Where does it want us to go? Let's go to the headquarters. Gotcha. Gotcha. I should make that one of my locations, honestly. There's no point to fast travel. Screw it. Maybe I will make the Federation headquarters a spot, because then I wouldn't have to travel to Velika and I could just use it instead. And then I wouldn't have to ride my mount all the way back here. Wouldn't that be incredible? Greetings, fellow Terra players. Greetings. Hello, hello, hello. Greetings, hello, hello, yes. Nice. Hello. Let's go ahead and add location. We want to remove this one. Remove that. There.
You look confused, child.
Look confused? Speak with Ilion at the Valkyan Federation headquarters. Ooh. This is a new person.
It's time to take action.
To Tulufin? Tulufin. Where's that at? Papori again? How many times are we going to be in Paporiland? Or whatever. Is that the actual place, though? That is not... Oh, okay, this is a new area. No, it is not. God damn it. So it looks like they're just making us going... They're, like, making us go back and forth these areas. Like, I'm level 35 right now. Why can't I go over here? 38. Oh. We're not going... Okay, well... At least we're going to the other side finally, eventually at 38. Something. It's something. MLG. Had an MLG picture.
She's MLG, man. MLG gangster. Gangster style.
Q's taking a bit.
La la la. La 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 la.
How long is, it usually tells you how long the queue time is, right? Estimated a waiting time, 1 minute. Yeah, right, my ass. We've been at this 5 minutes now. My ass! My ass. Okay, that's enough of that.
What is it? Happy now?
We need to go to Tulufin. 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 Away, Pegasus! Go! I'm a little tired. I really wanted to keep playing Diablo 3, though. I'm having a lot of fun with that. Got some apple juice. The perks of living alone. You get to drink straight from the bottle. You don't need a cup. Yummy. Whee! Takes forever to get to this teleporter, doesn't it? So, I got a TV. I ordered a new TV online, and it got here, and one of the corners was cracked, and it was had dead pixels all the way at the top. And now I have to return it, and I'm without a TV in my room even longer. I was so happy, man. I bought the Austin Powers trilogy Blu-ray. Okay, I freaking love me some Austin Powers. But no. Couldn't. I can't watch it. Can't watch it. Life hates me. Great, we're back in this place. Gross. Tip of the sun, it's like a dial. I don't know. Looks like other worlds, kind of. And it goes all the way that way. Jeez. They go to all corners of the world. I don't know if that's actually true. But I'm pissed, man. I guess I could have kept it, but screw that. Screw that. Ooh, we're in like a little desert town.
Greetings.
speak with Primus Barak in Tulufan.
You get what you pay for in this life.
So obviously we gotta add this one to our little town now. Wait. Okay.
You need my help?
Okay, so report to Caradolin at camp. Oh, I have to go this way. Where's that quest for me to go? Oh yeah, it's like right on top. Okay, good. Good, good, good. So is this the home to these guys? Those guys right there? The big ones? I don't remember what they're called. Looks like it. Rockmen? No, because then there's these guys. Oh, wait, no, that's the female versions, right? No, because that's a human. Okay, I don't even know anymore. Let's just get the heck out of here. Just cut across the grass. Cut across the grass! Hands sweaty. Should have washed my hands. I didn't really eat anything, but they're just sweaty right now. Sweaty. Don't mind me, hyenas. I'm just cutting through. I miss the Halloween. I miss that Papori place already. Look at this. Look at this. Come on. Give me something better looking than this. I don't like the desert. Well, the desert can look beautiful to a point, but god damn it, I don't want to stay in here. Sweat my little furry ass off. Okay. We're gonna mark this down in the little book. Add location. Colossal ruins.
Let me help, really.
Get all these little side quests. Yes, yes, yes.
Too many forget the basics. Believe in your own strength.
Accept.
Share a story.
Mass accepting quests.
Fortune favors right the patient.
Okay, so two. Gotta kill these guys. Time to die, douchebag. I only gotta kill five. That's not too bad. Not bad at all. Oh, we also have to kill these guys. Ooh. He looks kinda like a frog. A frog with legs and arms, even though frogs do have legs and arms. But you know what I mean. Shut up. Leave me be. Okay, you know what I need to do? I need to put in my glyphs, because you get extra glyphs. Do we have a charging slash one? Yes, we do. Reduces MP cost by 50. Decreases cooldown by 25. Increased damage of Leaping Strike. I don't really use Leaping Strike, though. Give me a good one here. Increases chance of effect by 10%. Provides 100% additional aggro. Aggro. Guess we'll go with the cooldown decrease. It's about as best we can get there. I love missing my skills. Oh shit, I was supposed to use this. Oh well, I'll still kill them. Suck it. Suck it. Just killed both of these at the same time. Yes, get very close together. That's what I want. Or, you know, run away as soon as I'm done, you douchebag. My mains are on cooldown. I'm gonna have to poison you. Get poisoned, douchebag. Wait, can I use those noose? I can use Shetla bandages now.
Yes!
Kill all the shamans. Alright, number four. I don't know, let's just kill something and see what it says. Something with an exclamation mark above its head. Alright,
how many hyenas do we have to kill?
Probably 20. Wouldn't doubt it. Would not doubt it at this point. 10. That's not too bad. Do not kill me, dude. Thank you. You are a nice person. Thank you. He actually healed me. What a beast. Look at that, a hyena tyrant. Say what? Damn it, it was on cooldown. Attacking his butt.
Butt attack.
Oh shit, I'm already half health on this thing. Holy shit. Yet, okay. What the heck is this? Is this a badass? Oh my Jesus. I think this might be a badass. Holy shit. Okay, that thing hit way too damn hard. What the fuck? Get destroyed, bro. Destroyed. Let's see, 1 and 2, gotta destroy a lot of desert guys again. OMG. OMJizzle.
Oh, you missed. Oh, you missed, bro.
Oh, didn't miss that time. Ooh, yeah, I'm trying to use up these little bandages. They don't actually do anything anymore. I'm just gonna... They don't cost much, so... Just get those. Get those in there. Get on my little Tigger mount. Tigger. Woof, woof, mother. Wait, woof? That's a goddamn dog. What am I doing here? I'm a goddamn retard. Relics. Well, that's not a hard one. Apparently I gotta talk to somebody over here. Might want to do that. Ah, yes. Recover Bumo's shipments from the desert fire raggers. it these guys? Actually, it looks like a land shark. Alright, now I'm seeing this. Oh, it's off of these guys. Wish I would have gotten that quest earlier. Hey, I'm gonna take your relic. Hey, I'm gonna take your relic. Hey, I'm gonna take your relic if you don't kill me. Oh. Got it. Whoa, careful there. Ooh, I got a bomb. A bomb. And boom! Shit, I need a... Pounce! Rain of blows! Whatever that move's called that I always use. C something. Hmm. It's going this way. Boring. I'm gonna be killing these things for days. My gosh. Whoops. Did not know that there was a boss here. I don't know, he's a boss, I don't... Yeah, it has the boss music and everything. What the... fuck... just happened here? Ooh, that was close. Holy mother of... I don't know what in the world hit me for that hard. Goddamn bosses. You sons of bitches. We still have not got this dungeon key. This thing is just not happening. Oop, accidentally tabbed out. Whoops. I didn't mean to tab out. I was wanting to... 23 minutes we've been in this damn queue. Give it to me, please. So what else we still gotta do here? We still gotta do two and something else that's stacked on top of it. We still gotta kill ragers. For what? Oh, blue spice, probably. Blue spice. One more blue spice. Sure, it can be you. Them crits. And we still gotta get... how many more of these little vases? Probably a lot. Okay, got all the tablets. Now we gotta go to the other side and see what fun to be had there. Some more destroying stuff. A lot more killing. Wait, one. Why is it pointing... there's nothing for us to kill over there anymore. Okay. It's a little busted. There's also a quest to accept here, which means that most likely it's going to give us a third quest in this vicinity. I love the instant mount. I think every MMO should have this. Screw the channeling crap. Where's that quest at? Is it in here? Not it. Is it in a cave? Is there a cave here? Oh, there's a cave. Ouch. No, there's not a cave. Okay, now I'm just confused. Find Kuntra's friends in Mag's Karata. Like, in this place here? Because I can assure you, there's nothing here. Just gonna run right through. Ooh, ah. Hyena Tyrant. Do not mess with the tyrants, everybody. Do not mess with the tyrants. They are not friends of you. Maybe it's higher up. No, it says right here. Dude. There's nobody here. You're nuts. Okay, we have a broken quest. Oh! Wow. He's under the rock. Hello. What do you want me to do? Destroy Tekaris and Meg's Coretta. Okay. I can do that. Wrecked. Check yourself before you wreck yourself, except you didn't wreck yourself. I wrecked you. Ugh, he just has to be like right in the middle of everybody, doesn't he? Alright, I'm going for it. Wacha! Oh, I missed my best move on him. Great, that's just a great time. Shit. Run, you dummy! What are you... stuck there. Shit. Again! With the miss! Oh, do not face that tyrant. Do not pull the tyrant, please. For the love of all that is holy. You son of a bitch! Okay, you are a mother... You have to make this hard. I just wanted to kill you, man. Why must you put up said fight? Why must you put up a fight? Just die, damn it. Report to Takucha. Well, I don't think you guys need to see me kill another 1,000, you know, bad guys here. Right? Because I have to kill, like, a million. So many. Because I have to do it for this quest as well as the main quest. So... ugh. Oh, there's two guys here. A Lancer. They must be friends. Yeah, Slayer and the Lancer. Their weapons glow blue.